So the most common scenario for using redirectTo is to when someone types a URL that doesn't make any sense. So you run into an otherwise, you can just redirect them to home, so to slash or some error page, or whatever you want. So if I do, let's type in foo, we get back home. If I type in anything, we'll get back home, and basically anything that doesn't match, so pizza should still match, but anything else will just send you back home. The other thing you can do, which you don't see used as much, is you can actually pass a function and return the path you want it to be sent to. So now if I type in pizza, it will send it back home because we have a function that's telling it to go home. So what we can do with this function is actually take in a few of the parameters that are passed in and get this info. So route params, and then the second one is the path, and the third one is what they call search. So we can get some route params off of here. So we can say crust and toppings. And then from there on out, if we just log out, so console log route params and path and search. So if I refresh this and type in, let's see, we said pizza and then crust, we'll say deep, and then toppings, we'll do pepperoni. Hit enter, you can see that we get a crust of deep, toppings of pepperoni, we get the path, and this last search object is when you do something like pizza, and then we'll add our search object to delivery is now. So you can see, you can take that information and then use it to form a new URL somewhere else to send them to. So say if someone typed in a bad, pizza URL that you didn't quite handle, you could say, well, I want to send them to the crust page. So we'll say route params crust of, let's say when, we'll say the crust is deep, we want to display a deep dish as the template. So if we pass in that URL again, pizza. So because I passed in as pizza, deep, pepperoni, and that search terms and everything, I was able to grab deep off of the route params and then send it back to a different route, here defined as deep, and then render out another template. So this redirect to when you pass in a function allows you to handle however you want to handle these different route params and path and search. You can combine it to make whatever URL you want and redirect them to something that makes sense instead of just using it as a string, which would always just send them to a particular URL.